that's the part of scaling the culture. That's the part of scaling the heart. And so what's really important for me is to continue to make sure that I'm reaching out and spending time with as many people as I possibly can, and in really empowering and finding those culture champions out there that care about people just as much as I do, that want to listen to people just as much as I do. So we've got culture champions in every office. They have a day job. They definitely have a day. They might be in the finance team, whatever, but they care. And those people will go and take that person out for a 15-minute coffee or get on Zoom for 15 minutes. And then I have this incredible team called the People and Experience Team. And we do, quote unquote, HR differently here. We give people benefit of the doubt. People are innocent and trusted before, which is very different from the organizations of yesterday and still some of today, whereas you have to earn my trust, my friend. You're new. You got to earn my trust. That's not how it is here. That isn't. So that the ethos itself, you know, of wanting to be the bigger person and wanting to be a better person today, that's in the water here. And you're coming to Vayner, you know, 90% of you are coming to Vayner because of that. 10% of you are coming to Vayner because you need a job and just don't know any better, which is fine. And then you come in here and you say to me 9 months later, God, I really was looking for the pothole. I swear I knew I was going to find someone who was a curmudgeon, but I haven't found that person yet, Claude.